and a 1.5 metre high post-boarded fence was also approved as part of that application. The wall and entrance gates are considered to be an improvement in terms of their appearance compared to the previous timber posts and gates. The gravel car parking area is covered by permitted development and therefore does not require planning permission. The development is considered to be acceptable, is not considered to harm the character of the area or the setting of creating this building, and is therefore recommended for approval. There is no petition of objection in connection with this application.
Six days individual objections, and the matter was moved from delegation to the council approval.
Seems to have some value in containing foliage from growing across the road. Do you not believe some value treatment is necessary to prevent even further visual impairment?
No. No disputing about a fence.